Well, I was sitting in a coffee shop just having a cup to pass the time, swapping rodeo stories with this old cowboy friend of mine, when some motorcycle riders started snickering in the back and started poking fun at my friend's hat. One old boy said, "Hey, Tex, where'd you park your horse?" A friend just pulled his hat down low, but they couldn't be ignored. One husky fella said, "I think I'll rip that hat right off your head." That's when the friend turned around, and this is what he said. You ride a black tornado across the western sky, roping old blue norther and milking Timmy's dry. Bulldog the Mississippi and its ears down flat, long before you take this cowboy's hat. Now partner, this old hat's better left alone. See, it used to be my daddy's. But last year he passed on.